Hey guys, I went to the hobby shop a few days ago and it was on Friday, yeah, and I got a few things. 'Cause I raced on Saturday, which was yesterday, and I had to get some tires. I got some Duratrax Posse tires, two sets. It worked pretty good. Old ones. And I got a transponder, which is that orange thing in there. I have it inside my receiver box, right here's the package it came in. It came with a holder. And I got a Li Power, a Venom, 14.8 volt, 5,000 milliamp hours, battery pack. It's a 4 cell, 1 pack, 35C, and all the things are right there. And the battery pack is right there. It's the 4 cell, and I have the 2 2-cells. And I bought some EC5 connectors that I switched out today because I didn't want to do it the day right before the race, because just in case if there was a problem or something. So I did them today and they seem pretty nice, but I had so much trouble getting them onto the ESC. It was so hard, but the batteries and stuff worked fine because 10 gauge wire on the ESC was so hard to put in, and I soldered them on myself and stuff. Still making a series connector. I still need another connector because I messed up like a couple, and or like one, and so I have to go buy another one. Yeah. Okay, thanks for watching.